Welcome back, everybody. We are back with some more Shadow of the Erdtree Elden Ring. We are still in the Fisher Coffin Cave area. And I'm going to press forward. Seems like there's, I don't know, two ways to go? Where was I? Maybe only one. I don't know. Can we look over here? Yeah, any shit over there. I don't know. But we're going this way. No shit, skeletons. Come on. At least attempt to hit him. He's throwing shit at me! I'm coming for you. Fall down the cave, little shitter. Hey. What? What the fuck is this thing? Okay. What was that? Man, that thing could take some hits, dude. Alright. Hitting wrong buttons. Who's that? Are you friend or foe? He's foe. Definitely foe. I miss. What is that? Fires a multitude of golden rings of light that continuously inflict damage. Okay. Yeah, not trying that. Like a lot of different type of baddies up in here, and a lot of apparently sights of grace, which is good. I ain't gonna hate on that. I wonder what that does. material used for crafting items. We're with like blood of abandoned. I don't know. That's what it does. I don't know. That's what it does. Am I heavy? I'm not heavy. This didn't seem like I was running for a minute. What the fuck is all this? What's with all aminals? I think there's a bad guy out there. Let's be friends. What the fuck? It's gross. Do fly your feet with my dearest, like Trina. Uh-oh. I don't know what I'm getting into. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, it's this horse. I'm getting shit on. Don't hurt me. Oh my god, this reach. As soon as I drop down, it's game on. So. Let's do this. Need my ruins! What was that? Alright. Oh, shit. He keeps doing it. Lay down. Remember, so the putrescence? I don't know. Words are not my forte. Two tries. Like, there's anything else up in here? Let's rest. Not like starting a game with a boss fight. Anybody gonna appear when you rest or anything? I need to figure out people's storylines as well. Oh, we can. We need to spin some runes. No. Now, get that up to 65. What's that take? Boondaba. Wrong button. Dang it. You. Sure. What'd that do? Well, it killed me. Fuck. Take all your little flowers here. What's this say? Ah, lover. All right, I am just curious. Kills you twice. Don't drink the nectar. I guess we just leave. All right. Each time, right? I love the beach. I don't like the hands. Not a fan of hands, especially the big ones. Check it out, bro. More hang. Oh, that was a big one. That's a big one. These like fallen towers, or what are these? I wonder. Finger ruins. Oh shit. Like, everywhere on the map, this was the spookiest place I was looking forward to going to. I mean, do we go in? This is a big area. I don't want to explore here yet. We're not going to do this yet. We're going to do what I said. And we'll come back to here. Finger ruins for you. Definitely come back to here. Oh, no. This is the one I saw. Which we still have not gone up to yet, I think. Because we don't know how to... We definitely gotta figure out how to get up there. Alright, mental note, need to go back there. Try not to squirrel too much. Explore the beach, the other part of this area, and then I guess we'll hit that place up. So far, beach is boring. Oh shit, didn't even see that one. You though. We put no hands on me. Two big ones.
Nope. Shit.
There was not much to beach except for over here. I do want my runes back. Let me get my ruins. I'll be fine. I think we can go this way. This. I think we'll go over here and we'll head here. Oh, that one got me. Anything? No. Okay. You guys just keep praying. I really want to know what's up with the nectar lady. Please, no lobsters. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
Where's my mimic? Ow, come on, brother. That's not fair. Stop turning. Mimic, are you doing anything besides getting knocked down a lot? Motherfucker. Ogres. I'm gonna turn around. Oh my God. Stupid dragon. Not cool, bro. Oh, shit. You guys need to calm it down. You for looking at me. Take care of that friggin' dragon. Totally not cool, bro. You guys hiding anything over here? No. Were there a bunch of shinies on one of these center areas? Or did I get them? Like when I was fighting them, I saw stuff. This one? I don't know. I don't know. Cave? I see a sword of grace. Ah, that leads up to here, which we do need to do. So we'll do that. How far are we? 33 minutes. Keep going around down here for as long as we can. Always getting stuck in truth. Keep forgetting. Looking for those pots that hang on walls. There's been a couple. That kind of looks ominous over there. Oh, I didn't rest at that side of grace. Okay. Six in a dream. Another lightning bolt guy. That remind me of the jellyfish. No. Thank you. Oh, back up to 9. That's the score. We got 2. Alright, slowly getting back up to full. Oop. So this is like the Gravewort fucking area. Let's see if I can not get shot. Motherfuck. Is it not going to aim at me? There we go. Got some more string. It sounds like a cicada for. We grabbed the village. How? Do we get over there? I wonder. That is what I wanted. Well, at least you know you can get down. Gotta be where's that? That's you right here. Gotta be some type of underground passage. Yeah, that guy came back, okay. Zappers are back. I don't know. What's this way? Oh, fuck. I made it. Perfumed oil. Okay, I got some perfume. Out the whole area before I go into the whatever they're called. Dead end. Who's up in here? Southern Nameless Mausoleum. That's what. Mausoleum. Dancing Blade of Ranch. Hood. Dress. Made by the wielder of both hands, used by dancers of Renan, strike enemies with a dancing assault when executing a strong attack. Unique skills, unending dance, a furious dance form, blah 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 blah. Blah, blah. Okay. I don't think you can get to that rock. Where's that rock? Much easier than the first one. mausoleum or whatever that I did. Right, there's the rock. Fucking liars. Man, boom. Alright. So we are, now that we are back here, I think we're going to end this one here, because I don't know what's back here, and it might be a fight, and I don't want to get drawn into all that right now with not a lot of time. So, made it all through here, did the, obviously did the beach, fought a dragon, made it through here, got this guy, made it to the island, got the mausoleum, not hard, and next we'll go through here, and we'll either get up in here, or get the red area. I'm not sure yet. We do need to get over in here. Right? Maybe that's what we'll do. We'll get in here, we'll go under, get in here, and then see where we're at after that. So, hope you guys are enjoying. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.